First and foremost, for me, it's a pleasure. It's always a pleasure for me to represent my country, and I'm very glad to be back. Well, yeah, for me, I know him personally. For Angus, he's a winner. You know, he knows about winning, and I just want him to put that spirit into us, and hopefully we can. Well, for me, it was a very disappointing moment for me. You know, I'm just sitting home watching the game. Was injured, you know. Just wanted to be out there to battle with the guys, you know. It take a lot from me, you know, but it helped me, you know, along with my injury, you know. After that day, I start training 3-4 times harder, you know, and it just helped me to get back faster.
How do you feel right now physically?
Physically, I feel 100% good. It's good. It's a task we have, you know. We did so well in the World Cup qualifiers. You know, we have a chance now to change it. You know, hope all the guys focus and can take the task, and we can do good.
We're going to be playing at Inter Miami FC Stadium, stadium of your brother's club, Alvin Jones. I'm looking forward to meeting up with Alvin and getting the job done in that particular venue over the next 2 matches.
Well, yeah, definitely. I think Alvin will play a big part for us. You know, he's home. Yeah, his home fans are here, and I think he'll give it his all.
How important is it for us to do well here, to fight back Trinidad and Tobago's football?
It's very important, you know. I know Trinidad and Tobago fans are dying for greatness. You know, we have opportunity here to change it around. This is one of the biggest tournaments in our region, you know, and I think the guys should do the best and hope we can qualify.